23 people have lost their lives in an accident involving a Simba bus traveling from Kigali to Kampala. The bus collided with a Mercedes-Benz vehicle that was heading in the opposite direction from Kampala to Kigali. The deceased have been identified as Bishop Theogene Niyonshuti, aged 41, a renowned evangelist attached to the Pentecostal Church of Rwanda, Donati Ntezeriaho, a Rwandan national, and Deovata Moneza, a Congolese national. Eli Mate, the police spokesperson for Kigezi sub-region, confirmed the accident along the Kabale-Katuna road.
This is a salvage car which got head-on collision with a Kenyan bus along Katuna-Kabale highway. When it left, it is the rightful lane and it drove on an opposite side.
Preliminary investigations indicate that the driver of the bus was over-speeding despite being in his designated lane. The police have initiated investigations into the incident.
We don't know what could have caused this, but as I talk, our inquiries are ongoing to establish what went wrong. And three people were stuck dead in the vehicle, and only one was affected, was injured from the bus. And those people injured were, as particulars have not been known, but with time we shall give an update.
Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.